Hey, Chad, what's up? You're all wondering why I'm not doing night streams, so here we are. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to do it, but we're on right now. Emperor Masala is playing. Petrucker is playing. Hey boy. Bring it. Oh, doctor says you have us. That's sweet. Super sweet. Yeah, I did want a change of pace, so it's fun that we're gonna do turbos. Darkrai has got a friend that's new, so Darkrai is teaching them how to play, and I might have a better shot at getting a rampage in turbo as well. In our team, we got me, Darkrai, and Enma, that's our party, and Dejan and Fab, but they've got some people as well, who are Kim, Shuro, Boris, Yum Yummy, and Baki. Alright, so Darkrai has got Juggernaut, Enma has got a Bounty Hunter. Oh, this is about to be so much fun. 10 seconds remaining. Because in turbo you get more money. What should I start with? Should I start with the Honda? But in like, I'm not going to be able to have that harassing phase for... Oh shit, look at the heroes. They've got a Slardar and a Sniper and a Night Stalker. Oh my god, these heroes are insane. Plus, a Witch Doctor and a Tinker. Tinker base average increase in defense metrics, cast range, I guess increase. They got insane heroes. I was so close to finishing my 20 kill challenge last match, but 18 kills and seen and unheard. He's over. Creeping in. Hello, hey guys, what's up? How you all doing? Hello. Typing dagger, phantom strike, and there. I'll start with typing dagger. First item I'll make is a phylactery. Ooh, nice skin, Darkrai. Crazy skin. Don't blink or you'll miss me. Is this the one from the battle pass?
moving quickly. In I go. Slyly. In the blink of an eye.
We got two men. And don't you hate when that happens? And then you got to pretend like it doesn't bother you, but inside you know that it's killing you. If murder could be legal. Yes. You know what? Let's go with the proper build that I want to go for. Don't worry, I also have got an undying at the top lane who won't let me farm.
Slip through their guard.
He thinks he's carry. This undying so greedy, he's taking everything from the lotuses to the last hits to he's not leaving anything to me. He's like this undying died hungry in his last life. Alright, now he's being sweet. Yes, you are so close to the stars and the moon. Because you are in heaven. I love Turbo.
My blade. marked for death. Your middle tower is under attack.
Bro, what's going on with mid?
Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Very well.
Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
I mean, you're using a sword and snipers got a rifle. What do you think is gonna happen? Play it out in your mind, bro. Oh! This Tinker just went to town on me. You got anything, bro? Anything? Nice. Yo, leave that ward behind.
Your middle tower has fallen. Slip through their guard.
I got more spells than Tinker with my phylactery.
Fighter! Where falls my shadow, fails my blade.
Yes. anything in. Are you greedy? Slyly?
Like a whisper. I've got more spell damage than Tinker. I've got crazier spells than Tinker does. Tinker's probably like, what the hell is going on?
Moving quickly, your bottom tower is under attack.
Watch this.
Your bottom tower is falling. Your middle tower is under attack.
The edges are running. Ha! It is not.
Not yet.
Slardar and Sniper both were top. Everybody was top. They were having a party on me. Next, I want to get a Desolator. This Undying is just dropping tombs everywhere for no reason.
My shadow fails my blade.
Yes.
Moving quickly.
For the first time ever in my life, I've taken plus 20% stifling dagger damage.
I'm but a shadow.
That's how committed I am to this this stifling dagger skill.
Your death approaches. I'm but a shadow. Oh, yes. Taken by surprise. Moving quickly. Radiant structures are fortified. Don't blink or you'll miss it.
I'm making the sniper pay for what he did to you, Jug. Nice. Now you can fight your own battles, Jug. How dare that Tinker blink away from me earlier? So what's my item line going to be now? Post the Mask of Madness, I'm going to be making a Satanic, I guess. And that should fill it up. I'm dead for a long time. What boots does... Tinker has got upgraded boots, no wonder. Because I've got boots of travel and I was still slow for her. Jug, you ready for a fight? Your top tower was under attack. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your top tower has fallen. Oh, yes. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Now Deso is a cool item. Wait, who went Deso? No, Deso is a cool item on Jug. I think it's good. It helps taking down the towers fast. Think about it.
Don't tell me. I'm a sight for sore eyes. Your death approaches. It is not done yet.
How things change, guys. That's why you should never be distasteful. Beautiful. Well played for anyone who put that to sub my channel. Here's the link. Huge shout out to Darkrai for getting MVP award for Sniper and Star for getting honorable mention. Haters are the strongest fans. Remember your wicked sick streak when I ripped it out of your throat? Ladar was good. You were just, are just an average fan. I love how there's so much trash talk even in unranked game. Game time, game time. Who's that? Somebody called Enma. Oh, Enma is in our party. Why is Enma not getting connected? Uh-oh, Enma about to get LP. Enma about to get LP. And my buff to get LP. In rank, never drop our LP. Darkrai says, I was born in LP and molded by it. What's the highest LP games you had to win to come out of it ever? Let's ask the real questions now. Oh, Darkrai said 17. Oh my god. That's rough.
Your turn to ban. 5 seconds
remaining. Nice. Darkrai has random enigma.
Prepare for battle.
30 seconds to battle. Battle begins.
I'm like, who's Bosley? Oh shit, there's a sniper in the mid lane. Bro, what did you do to me? And he knows how to use his gun. Dude, the sniper is a freak. If I can manage to get a blade mail, actually, I can hold my ground with the sniper.
Ganking mid.
Your middle tower is under attack. I was ganking bot, bro. I'm out of station.
Your top tower is under attack.
Next, I think I should make my scepter first. Yeah, but I'll appreciate a mid gank. Let's go bot. There's 3 bot. No, wait, I'm gonna stay mid. I need farm. How did he see this ward?
Hey, Spectre, come.
Spectre's already on the scene, bro. I see it now. There it was. I almost took out Mirana as well. The keyword being almost. Once I get my scepter, I'm gonna get my radiance.
Thank you.
my best strategy so far has been on spec is just let them attack me and die on that. When I have the Radiance, I'll have an offensive move as well. Just take it, Red! I told you, take it! I love playing spec against a sniper. We don't need the black hole, bro. Alright, we're ready. The black hole never came. When did you use it? What the hell?
Used it on sniper.
What? Why? It's not even worth it. Sniper can't do anything against me right now. Just leave the poor old guy be. I think this is the kind of game where I might need a BKB, maybe. We need wards. They have got Mirana, so we need wards. Oh, now we're talking. I've got plus 30% taunt illusion damage. Now when I do the 5-man haunt, they're gonna feel it. Plus, let's make these illusions faster now. Get me wards on the north side of the river. From where the night crawlers be entering.
Your middle tower is under
attack. I want eyes on that dwarf.
Plant the wards in the jungle.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Or just north of the river, just so that I can see the sniper. Enigma, you've also got a radiance, I've got a radiance too.
Your top tower is under attack.
They shot off Enigma's head! Begin, yes. Yes, begin blowing our heads off, yes. I go next to get my head blown.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Yeah, I think you were the target presented to them in a platter. You were the low priority, easily available target. And they were hungry. Oh, check out the Grim. Enigma, I think you should get a Ghost Scepter. Clock, you need to make a halberd for Huskar. Or a Shiva's guard. Or a hex. Clock is like, shit, I need to get back. Wait for my assist. Go, 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 go! What are you talking about, Clockwork? You're doing horrible, bro. You made weird items in this game. You were supposed to be the main tank, and if you made a halberd, that was it. Game one. Or a hex.
Your ancient is under attack.
Ah, man, this clock.
Radiant
victory. Well played, guys. I could have made better items too. Alright, chat, on that note, I'm gonna take a little break. I think that was the last burst of energy I had in me. I'm gonna go rest for a bit. Well played for anyone who would like to sub my channel. Here is a link. Huge shout out to us and Hoodlum for getting honorable mention and for Sniper for getting MVP award. Sleep time. Alright, chat, thank you so much for making me the streamer entertainer of your choice as usual. got a little tired after it. Usual sleeping time these days was 7 hours ago. I love when I was about to party up with Darkrai, the first thing he said was, hey, I have a friend. I was like, cool, I have no friends. Even though I knew he was trying to say that he has a friend who he has with him right now.